Illegal street racing is any time two or more vehicles engage in a high-risk speed event where they are attempting to go faster than the other vehicle.
I'm a police officer with the city of San Diego. I have been a police officer standing here for 21 years, and of those 17 years, I've been stationed here at the traffic division. Street racing in San Diego has been around for, well, forever. We used to race horses. Now we race motorcycles and cars, and we encounter it all the time. We encounter it here at the traffic division. We have cars that have the entire city at its, you know, at its responsibility. We're not tied to one general area.
She was really close to him, but I was starting to get close to him. It was late one night, and I was getting ready to go to sleep, and my sister comes in, and she like frantically starts screaming, and I'm wondering what she's screaming about, and I find out that my friend died in a street racing accident.
Somebody and always, this sick, strange darkness comes creeping on, so haunting every time.
Yeah, he was in his car. He was pulling out of a driveway, like coming back from wushu class. And I guess these two guys were going down the hill pretty fast that he didn't even see them in the blind spot or after he looked. And as he was pulling out, they hit the side of his car. And pretty much his car was wrecked in the middle of the intersection. Actually made shirts because we wanted to kind of get street racing like off the streets and somewhere safe. Yeah, this actually says illegal street racing, and on the back it says killed my friend, and it has his the day that he died, and then it says to all who have needlessly perished through the sport, because apparently this isn't the last time, or this isn't the first time that this has happened. And yeah, we pretty much wanted to like get it known that there was, you know, something like an injustice going on with illegal street racing.
With the numbers of street racers on the road rising every day, many cities have begun to offer different, safer alternatives. In San Diego, for example, there is a program known as Race Legal that is offered at Qualcomm Stadium, where people are allowed to race their own cars against each other under the supervision of professionals.
I would say a little bit more heat will get to it.
See, this is the sanction.
Trump's free tires are cool. You have one.
It's these
also
days.
Zero zeros are on there.
I do want something that's
cool away from the heat. They will respond.
Every so often, and when you're on the freeway, this grind,
CRX
from behind you, usually when it happens, you know, it's out of the blue. face.
Do you think that the race legal program has
helped people street racing? Granted, he's not driving the turbo E when he gets running against the black CR.
When it started going down, it's about the same time our police department had a dragnet program going for a while, and they're working on
that. But
at the same time, race legal started drag racing, so you had the enforcement side, and it also gave them somewhere legal to run. So it helped a lot getting the kids off the street because they don't have to worry about getting arrested, they don't have to worry about getting their car towed for 30 days. You know, so it's a very good alternative, and it doesn't cost that much. You know, there's no reason to race out on the street because there's a good venue here.
I like racing in the mountains because it's fun, but tracks, legal, is not as fun because it takes out the fun because it's legal.
Live fast, die young, and leave the world with grieving loved ones. This seems to be the motto for many racers today. Over the last few years, too many people have been killed due to illegal street racing. Many more have been killed who were innocently involved in a fatal accident. In the words of Officer Mark McCullough, it's not just going fast, it's the responsibilities that come with it.
Underground, underbounds, and I stop the ground. Like a million elephants, a silverback, orangutan. You can't stop a train. Who wants up? Don't come unprepared. I'll be there, but when I leave there, better be a household name. Weatherman telling us it ain't gonna rain. So now we sit in a drop top soaking wet. In a silk suit, try not to sweat. Hit somersaults without the net. But this will be the year that we won't forget. 1999. And I don't need anything gold. Be what you wanna be. Long as you know consequences are given for living the fences. Too hot, I'm jumping jail. Too low to dig, I might just touch hell. Hot, get a life, now they gon' sail. Then I might catch you a spell. Look at what came in the mail. I'm scared like some arm and hammer. So go grilling a baby mama. Black hair lacking a back of powers. Lack of questions with no answers. Cure for cancer, cure for AIDS. Make a nigga wanna stay on tour for days. Get back home, things are wrong. When not really, it was bad all along. Before you left ass up to a ball of power. Thoughts at 1,000 miles per hour. Hello ghetto, let your brain free. Believe there's always more.
Still stay street. Big things happen every time we meet. Like a track team, crash team, dying to geek. Outcasts bumping up and down the street. Slam back, can't lag, bye-bye, niggas day. 75 MCs freestyle to the beat. Cause we get crunk, stay drunk at the club. Should've bought an ounce, but you caught the dub. Should've held back, but you told the punch. Supposed to meet your girl, but you packed the lunch. No D to the U to the G for you. Got a son on the way by the name of Bamboo. Got a little baby girl, 4 year Jordan. Never turn my back on my kids for them. Should've hit it, quit it, rag, top. Before you re up, get a ladder top. Make a bending for yourself, boy, set some goals. Make a fat dime out of dust and coal. Record number 4, but we on the road. Hold up, slow up, stop. Control like Janet, planet, stake on the Azonia. Moving like floor, coming straight to Florida. Block like you understand, block the quarters. Put it up on bail, cause the weapon's in order. Like a 3-piece bitch, before I cut your daughter. Your kettle taco bell, then I hit the border. Pity pat rapper trying to get the vibe. On my microphone beam, trying to stay alive. When you come to ATL, well, you bet not high. Cause the Dungeon Family gon' ride.
We just arrived at Race Legal.